One.
Oh. The entrance to the House of Blossoms must be nearby.
I'm going the wrong way. This way.
Come on, ladies. 10 minutes. That's all I'm after.
You've been blacklisted from the House of Blossoms, Lord. Well, it's not Lord anymore, is it?
Blacklisted?
I'm gonna go in.
I don't... For how long?
Where is the switch for this?
Edmund? So let's call it the rest of your life. I'm sure there's a pinchcock in these alleys will put up with your behavior.
You're enjoying this far too much, girl.
No, Edmund. We're enjoying it just enough.
Whoops. Fuck. The struggle is real. Oh, great. That's what I live for. I live for those interesting scenes. If I can figure out how to get this bridge down. What the hell? What am I doing wrong here? What did I just open? I just opened something. Oh, the switch to the bridge. That's what I opened. Well, that works.
I certainly hope so.
There we go. Dirty Secrets, Chapter 3. Yeah. That PlayStation lag. Alright, here we go. Chapter 3. Dirty Secrets. First find time. The entrance to the
Blossoms. I came from the House of Blossoms. If you thugs mean to waylay me...
Madame Zhao Zhao awaits you at the house, sir. I'm to escort you personally. If you'll just follow me.
This strutting rooster is being led right to the hen house. I'll play the fox.
Maid was quite comely.
Follow the rich man.
If I was to be seen dallying with these blossoms, I'd be ruined.
I wouldn't worry, sir. Not many can afford Madame Zhao Zhao's den of delights. You'll only be rubbing shoulders with folks like yourself.
You think the Aristos don't snipe and gossip as you commons do? They're even worse.
Shit.
I was told my identity would
be... Oh, fuck! Shit. Of course I knock over a bottle.
It was nothing. It must be the drink.
Oh my god.
This city messes with your mind.
Live and you learn.
check it.
That worked out beautifully. Oh, man. Oh, my God. I keep knocking over bottles.
I heard something as well.
Fuck! Oh, my God. I'm stuck.
Someone sneaking around?
I'm stuck. Oh, maybe not. Shit. He's got a torch.
Could have been anything.
That's a relief.
Can't believe I didn't get him. Maybe next time.
Fuck.
Mind your footing, sir. Keep close to my light.
I hear that Madame Zhao Zhao kept her house of ill repute in a discreet location. This?
That was a mulligan.
Yes,
I do have water arrows. No. See, this is the things I needed. Where the hell do you even get a wrench? Great. How much easier is it with a wrench? Nah, forget it. I can do it.
It's off the water in Oldale.
I believe in myself. I can do this. I got this. I got this. I got this. Plus, you're guiding me, so I believe. Hello, guy. Hello, other guy. Okay. Let me just think right here for a second. The best option for me would be... I am talking to myself. I'm insane. I'm very insane. Swoop. 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 Awesome. No. Oh, shit, he's right there.
I might be dressed in leather, but I don't think I'll pass as the cabaret act for the evening. I'll have to sneak inside.
I wonder if I can do this.
Hey, come on.
Yep.
I don't know. Go take a gander.
Yeah, go take a gander. Death. I saw something shiny. Nice. Oh, I guess that's where I should have came in from. Whatever. Improvising is always a good thing. Now, I wonder... Let me try this again.
I'll be here if you need me.
Okay. I could totally do that 3 more times.
Must have had a bad bowl of soup. Is there any other kind?
Okay. And lights out. You're not gonna go check that this time. Wow. Actually, I have an idea. Where's a blunt arrow? Actually, I'm gonna not use the blunt arrow. Let me use this. Oh, what was that?
Go take a gander.
Go take a look. Yeah.
Who's there?
Oh shit. Well, you can't win them all. Can't win them all. I'm dead. Well, great. You live. You gotta take a few deaths. Get back all the water arrows I used, or no?
Oh, thank God. I might be dressed in leather, but I don't think I'll pass as the cabaret act for the evening. I'll have to sneak inside.
We've been expecting you, sir. If I could just see your invitation.
Oh, the invitation. Oh, yes, of course. I have it here on me. I must have misplaced the damn thing.
How'd that go out? Go and stoke it. I'll be right here.
Got it.
Someone down here, eh?
Got it. Oh, I'm very impressed. Oh! Knocked over a bottle. Once again. Freaking did it. I guess I gotta pull the switch.
You're not gonna eat those, by the way.
What do you mean? Well, take what you get.
My back's hurting bad.
How do I? Oh, shit. Well,
hope it's not that bad.
Sleeping? He didn't hear this.
The madam's chambers would be a good place to start. If I don't spoil the mood in here, I can fill my pockets too.
I wish there was a sloop store nearby.
I guess I'll leave.
I think I spotted my cousin. The mask is an improvement.
You're so cruel.